true or false, the vast majority of kids do not enjoy doing homework. Even those who are not agonizing over it, are not weeping over it, even those who are able to do it and keep a fairly cheerful disposition, regard homework as something to be gotten over with as quickly as possible so they can move on to things they like doing. True? Why would we expect homework to be academically beneficial given that almost all kids look at it that way? What must we be assuming about learning or about children to believe that their attitudes about what they're doing are irrelevant? Are we assuming homework, it's like, the kids are like vending machines where you put in an assignment and you get out learning? That mechanistic model must be implicitly at root when we say, of course the kids hate homework, but that's not going to stop us from giving it to them. What psychology teaches us is that what predicts to outcomes, like the benefit or lack of benefit of doing something, is not merely the behavior of doing it, but the attitudes and goals and perspectives of the human beings, the subjects who are involved in doing it.